Hi everyone, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. After speaking about hand, foot and mouth disease as well as chickenpox, we now turn our attention to another very common viral infection in infants and toddlers. About 80 to 90% of children has caught roseola before. But as parents, have you heard of this infection? Is it serious? And what are some of the symptoms and signs? Watch till the end. If you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe button now. Roseola infantum, otherwise known as the sixth disease, is a viral infection that affects mostly infants and toddlers. Adults are often immune after having the illness during their own childhood. It is caused by the virus called human herpesvirus 6 and 7. The virus is contagious and the spread is often through saliva and respiratory droplets when an infected child coughs, sneezes, or talks. The typical age of the child who gets roseola infantum is between 6 months and 3 years of age. The incubation period for roseola is about 7 to 10 days, meaning symptoms can develop 7 to 10 days after contracting the virus. Your child is no longer infectious about 24 hours after the fever has resolved. The child may develop a high fever that can last 3 to 7 days, and the fever can typically be very high, above 39 degrees Celsius, and can precipitate a febrile seizure in 10 to 15% of cases. In addition, they may develop flu-like symptoms such as runny nose and cough, sore throat, swollen lymph nodes, and sometimes even diarrhea. Classically, a rash tends to appear. Typically, red, pink or red spots or red patches will appear on the tummy that may spread subsequently to the back and limbs and even the face. They are not itchy or painful and may resolve within 2 to 3 days. Having said that, it is entirely possible also that your child may have contracted roseola without knowing it, as it may just be a passing fever without any other symptoms. Treatment of roseola is symptomatic. There is no antibiotics for it. Ensure that your child stays well hydrated. Bring down the fever with anti-fever medications and sponging. Otherwise, they should make a complete recovery. There is no vaccine against roseola. You can protect others by keeping your child at home until the fever has been gone for more than 24 hours. So there you go. Roseola is a very common and thankfully mild virus infection. It can, however, trigger episodes of febrile seizures. So recognize the signs and symptoms. Subscribe, like, and share this video. Until the next time, stay safe and stay healthy.